All right, we are back. Good evening. Welcome back, everybody. All right. So, as you guys might remember, we are Dmitry Lagunov, a mercenary in the zone. And since last time, I've actually upgraded his arsenal quite a bit here. Instead of the Mauser that we were rocking before, now we have the SVU, which is very nice. We've got the old carabiner, I don't know. This nice shotgun. And then we've also got an AK-74U, which is also very nice. We're still rocking the Sig Sauer P220. I found it's actually been pretty reliable. So like last time, I'm not going to talk very much because of the immersion of this game, and also because I'm kind of coming down with something. So... before I stop talking.
Let's do this.
Our goal for tonight is to go up into the Red Forest, which we've never been before, and that's why I upgraded this arsenal so much.
Damn.
And to do
I need
several
a drink.
Things. Okay, dude. Alright. In my last run-through, I had a very nice, snug little base up here in Red Forest. And so I'm going to make another base there. I got to drop a backpack there to make a fast travel point. So that's one of our goals, and we're going to search and rescue, get this guy here while we do it. I know there's some UN guys there, some Unisig guys. So hopefully our sniper will be enough to take those guys out. And then we have to take... Are they here yet? We have to take... Oh, here they are. Good old Tamarka Vasilyeva and Vanka Germ over to their little rendezvous point there. So before we do that, though, we're gonna take a rest. We're going to eat some food. We're going to drink some water. And then we'll get to our mission.
Okay, let's do it.
There's usually two around. All right. On to army warehouses. Okay. I was like, oh shit. No, I should have known it was all mercenaries. What's up, Vasya? Last time we talked, I took them out for a spin. We had to kill a chimera, which we did, and then I carried them around with me. Three extra mercenaries to do some extra stuff. Sounds like some action over near where the entrance to Red Forest is.
Let's do this.
What's going on over there? Well, we're about to find out. Okay. What's up, boys? Got any work for me, Matvey Buffoon? Oh no. I guess it was a freedom guy. Must have died. What a loser.
I'll take your girlfriend out.
As a douche. I'm pretty impervious to this. Oh. All right. Not a shot fired into Red Forest. That's not true. I killed that fracture at the beginning. Okay, so these Unisig guys are super, they're like top-notch boys. They're like Monolith. Yeah, see, it's already begun. Oops, sorry. They're fighting something. took a lot more shots than I wish it did. That guy is really powerful. Got me real good. There it is. Very nice indeed. Who do we have next? Nice. Very nice indeed. Close. No! Oh, I should have finished him off with the sniper. A rookie mistake. A rookie mistake. Wow. We had him there, though. That sniper, it made all the difference. Oh, fuck. Okay, I've helped them out enough now. This guy is one tough cookie. So that monolith there, I got them. They were actually easier than the Unisig. But where? That guy's still alive. Okay. But where are the other guys? Got him. There should be one more guy. And here we are. Wow, fire's already lit, like they knew I was coming. Very nice indeed. All right. Might as well, Oh, he sounds like a big boy.
Okay.
Come on back.
Let's do this.
Come on back. Come on back. Come on back. Come on back.
Okay.
Okay, so there's a big creature attacking that guy now, which is nice for us.
Let's do this.
But at the same time, dead so that I can loot these bodies. At least we saved it earlier, so. Oh! I don't even know what that is. Give me your sweet, sweet UN weapons. He's right here. Bollocks. Got him. Whew. I guess that grenade got him too. Nice. He was rocking the same thing I am. You're probably like, why is it taking him so long to loot these people? Get used to it. Now that's something else. Look at that. All right, buddy. Those are dogs. Sound like dogs. We're gonna first go over this bridge here. What do we have here? Really, not some things I can carry. Very nice. Okay. Well, I mean, I already have the SVU, so. But it'll be nice to. I can just throw it in the backpack that I put down. Alright, and then this one. I don't know why I took that. It's okay. Just one guy, okay. All right, come on, buddy. All right, so we'll place the,
Let's do this.
Wait right there. Okay. We'll place the backpack right here. Alright, so we've accomplished part one of what we were trying to do. So now, put these in there too. Now I think it's about time, Tamarca, I return you to your rightful place in Red Forest. And also get that little stash right there. Usually near that tunnel camp, though, a pseudo-giant spawns, so I have to be careful. Alright.
Damn, I need a drink.
Might as well make use of the nighttime while I've got it.
Alright.
So it's obviously coming from right over there to our left.
Okay.
I don't like this at all. Crawl like snake. Okay, so we're near the front entrance to Red Forest. This is much worse at night. It's bad during the day, but it's not good at night. Mishka, you're gonna have to remain quiet, otherwise we're all gonna die. Uh-oh. There's something near us. S- some kind of creature. I can hear those cats, too, in the distance. So it's obviously attacking somebody. Bad. Okay. Okay. Here we go, I guess. Sounds like a chimera. Closer to these cats. What on earth happened there? Oh. Nice. I needed that brain. Okay, so we've gotta make it to this campfire here. It does sound like a pseudo giant, though, you know. Position, but okay, good. You got a nice saving. That's very good. Okay. So they just need to get up here near the tunnel. But we're gonna have to face whatever creature that is that we heard earlier. So we'll see how that works out. Where's Vanka? Huh. Alright, might as well go. At least now he'll stop complaining. If I can get a grenade off, that's what I'm gonna try to do. Well, that's a way out. Okay. So we gotta go up. Okay, it's here. All right, here we go. Gotcha! Come here. Come here. Got any friends around? Thought you were smart, huh? Yeah, I've got plenty of ammo. But look at this. It was a pseudo-giant. You see this? Look at that. And now I finally have a knife that can cut that hide. Wow, so did the bloodsucker kill the pseudo-giant? I don't know. What a stroke of luck that was, though. Oh, here we are.
Let's do this.
Well, Tamarka and Vanka, wherever Vanka is, he just seemed to have disappeared. It was really, it was good with you guys hanging out with me. Made things a lot easier. And, here we are. But yeah. Wonder if you want to join. Do you want to join up? No. Well, I'll come back with a lurker tail for you. Ну, до свидания, Tamarka. All right, now we just got to take this guy. Get up, dude. You can stop stealth. All right. Look here, Mishka. We're going back to army warehouses. Let's do it. Well, look at this guy. Look at this guy. Look how ugly he is. All right. time to leave this place for now. We accomplished both of the things that we wanted to. And, I don't like that music at all. It's time to take Mr. Mishka White here back to his friends, his freedom friends. Pretty good job clearing that place out, though. I'm gonna miss old Tamarca. She was a crack shot. Come on, buddy. Somebody. Sorry, I was getting more coffee. All right. Well, that was a thoroughly successful mission. Thoroughly successful. I took very few shots. Okay, he says, and then starts getting shot at. Let's turn this light on.
Let's do this.
Oh. Может быть, молит? Не знаю. You know, I thought I was being original by being a mercenary. And then I... Dude, what did I tell you? Come on. Come on, dude. I thought I was being original when I was being a mercenary, but... Turns out... When you search... Uh-oh. Okay.
Okay.
Stop it. Or not. I guess he got that out of his system.
All right.
Oh, fuck.
I need a doctor. Ah, shit, I'm reloading!
Okay. Yep. Okay. Yep. Survive, Mishka! No, Mishka, you can do it! I believe in you, Mishka! Oh no! You got it, Mishka! Survive! Oh no. Looks like they got our boy. Ouch. Noted.
Okay.
It's really not much better, but look, that looks so cool. Look at that. That looks so cool. All right, Mishka, we are going to try to make a beeline straight back to our friends at Freedom.
Let's do this.
That guy died to the snorks. Come on, buddy boy. What do we have here? This guy's giving me a nice little... Yeah, turn the light on, my guy. Light that fire up. Very nice. Alright. You've had a nice day, haven't you? You finally have time to rest and relax. Set up a fire. Satisfying. Very satisfying indeed. The Saiga nerd is... Oh my gosh. That's a great find right there. That's my favorite shotgun that I've used in this game. Yeah, he's got some freedom patches. Might as well get a little save in here. Mishka, you're doing well for a freedom guy. I kind of half expect you to be hallucinating by now on acid or something. Alright, time to finally bring it home. What's up, dude? I forgot who gave me that search and rescue mission. I think it was this guy up here. Thought I wouldn't come back with your friend, didn't ya? Oh. What's up, guys? Just gonna step by you here. Okay, so it's not this guy then.
Эй, сталкер, с чем пожаловал?
А, ничего. А, да, а то у тебя. Ох. Really messed that one up. А у тебя? Или а у вас? Nice. That's easy. Are you kidding me? Let's go back to my mercenary base. 4 hours, though. Just gotta be quick about it. Let me take this guy up to this guy. Чем пожаловал, сталкер? Ничего, брат! Ну? Thank you, sir. These guys want these artifacts. I don't wanna... This guy looks... Look at this guy, he looks crazy. Alright. Игорьяк. Давай, Игорьяк. Пошли. I didn't really have anything else to do. So we might as well go back to Dead City. And then we'll decide where to go from there. Probably down to Dark Valley, because I do have a mission there that was given to me by Dushman. But I think what we'll do is we'll get the Saiga nerd up and running first. Больше! Быстрее, что ты? Пошли. Whoops. Not yet. Not yet. Cool little feature in this game where you can switch the way you aim. Whoops. It's very nice. I'm a big fan of that SVU, especially considering that it's semi-automatic and not bolt action. I got this other sniper. I didn't keep it, did I? No, I put it in the sack over at my new Red Forest base. But that other sniper is bolt action. I like the SVU. Ну, ладно. And I've got much better radiation resistance now because I'm wearing this Twilight suit and the old PPM 88 gas mask. I'm a proper mercenary now. Oh, just right at my base. Okay, well, whatever. Let's go. There is that creature hanging around. I don't know if I should bring him with me or not. I don't want him to die. But it's always nice to have somebody there to distract creatures. Is there a stash there? No. But there's these creatures. There's a stash over there, though. That guy's running around. I don't like the look of that. Looks like he's running from something or to something. I don't want him to die before I give him this burr brain. Oh, no. Stop, пожалуйста. Stop. Как дела, Егорик? Convenient. Here's some cats off in the distance. That's probably some of the things I have to kill. Not looking forward to that. We might as well let this guy off here. Alright. Peace out, Igoric Daddy. Have a good life. I've been really getting a lot of work done as a mercenary recently. Doing a lot of missions. Getting a lot of headway with the factions. Although I still feel like they don't like me all that much. The fact that you can go in each of these buildings is crazy. There's not... I mean, I haven't explored every one, obviously. But I don't think there's much in there. Maybe some random clothing items. What kind of creature we got here? Hello? Oh, give me a break. Embarrassing. Okay. Not bad. So now there's a creature down there we need to kill. This will probably be a snork or...
You know, I'm still shocked that I survived that burr attack in the middle of the night in Red Forest. I was just blowing ammo away at him, not thinking about his little block attack thing. And freaking out because there was a dog or two as well. I'm shocked that I didn't die from that. And then he flew at me. I don't know what that was. I don't like that sound either. What was that sound? That's her! That's Tamarka! Что ты делаешь, Tamarka? What the fuck?
Возьми это.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Well, okay. I don't know why she's attacking me. Tamarka. Wow. I have no idea why she was shooting me.
Oh shit. They got me.
I'm honestly... I can't believe that she was shooting me. Why was she shooting me? Wow. Sad. The life of a mercenary. RPK light machine. What the f- What? What is that? That's amazing. Okay. Give me that.
Damn. I'm fucked.
Wow, I'm in shock. I don't know why she felt the need to kill me. We were friends for so long. And see, that's like a that's part of this game. Cool moments like that with the AI.
Yep, I'm a little fucked up over here.
Yeah. That's so sad. Why did she... Let's look at my relations now. Let's see how it is. Moderate.
I'm listening.
All right, let's get back to our, mission, shall we? I need more ammo for this gun. How sad is that? I should save it. Things happen for a reason. Oh, Tamarka. It didn't have to be like this.
Whoops.
Whoops.
So yeah, I'm thinking snork. Maybe a lurker. Or a watchman, as they're more appropriately called. More zombies. Sometimes zombies are accompanied by fractures. Is that it? It is. Well, I'm gonna get this freedom pack here. Hopefully it's something good. What does it say? Продукты. Я хочу покупать продукты. Ну, давай. What do we have here? Fine. Ah, this is very useful, actually. It's been hard to come across basic tools. Well, very nice. Very nice indeed. This has been a rather productive playthrough here. Gotten a lot of nice things. Avoided a lot of combat. Avoided a lot of damage. Made a lot of money. So now I can go sleep on my bed made of money. 52,000. I'm rich. Okay, let's look at this.
Fuck.
Okay, that's nice. Okay, this is the gun that she had. Let's see. Army rifle repair kit, 45. Oh, I almost want to use this. Except it doesn't have a laser sight. That's the only thing.
Nice.
This is that AK. Also very nice. Laser sight and everything. Very cool. Well, for now, we'll put him up.
Shit.
That's nice as well. Okay, so I think this is an army rifle. It sure is. Good, because I've got some of those. So let's get this going here.
Good one.
Get there.
Well, well, well. This is a beautiful sight. Wowee. It's a weird silencer, though. It's not one I've usually had on this. I know... Let's see. Man, that's so good that I have a Saiga now. That changes everything. But we gotta get a good sight for it. Now, the Dushman Saigas, I think a little bit better than the nerd, but
what's your business here?
All in due time. Come on. No sights at all, huh? Interesting. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Making that money. All right, let's put up this junk that we don't need. OCD about that.
Sleep. I don't think I slept in like 6 months.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And this guy does not have,
blessed, people.
The kind of ammo I need.
Well, spill it.
What brings you here, stalker?
You don't have any work for me. Okay, all right.
What's up, bro?
Well, I need to go through army warehouses anyway,
yeah,
so...
Yeah, who are you kidding? Only Delta gets that kind of practice.
Okay, so let's see here. Let's see what the plan is. Gotta kill this guy in army warehouses. Gotta find basic tools for him, or bring them to this guy over here in Truck Cemetery. There's also now a stash in
in Truck Cemetery. Then I gotta go down to Dark Valley. And there's some documents for Dushman down in Dark Valley. So who do I give the basic tools to? That's the question. Because I could also give that person advanced tools as well. Because I have them on me as well. So... I do not know. A lot of stuff up north I gotta do as well. Okay, I'm gonna give them to this guy over in Truck Cemetery. That's what I'm doing. But before I do that, I'm gonna take a whiz real quick. All right, we're back. I'm solo now. I haven't been solo in a long time. Tamarka and Vanka Germ were with me the whole time. And then, you all saw. I had to kill her. I didn't want to. She left me no choice. Those are just the great AI interactions that I love in this game. The fact that I saw her later after dropping her off at that area. Why she came all the way back, by the way, to Dead City. Which is where I met her to begin with. I don't know. What's up, boys? Wonder if one of these guys wants to follow me now. Oh. Alright. Well. I guess I'll go off by myself then. It's a beautiful day for sniping. Alright, this guy's at the bottom of Bloodsucker Village. I think I might be able to nab him with the snipe. This game is so beautiful. Despite it being so old, it's so beautiful. I mean, I know it's modded, but I'm just saying.
this bugger. See him. Где ты? Couldn't nab him with the snipe, so now we're going in. I just don't know where he is.
Damn, I need a drink.
Oh, that's a... Oh, it's a lurker, okay. Did I get him? That noise. I didn't. He's running away. This guy. Wow. Amateur hour. Amateur hour. This time, it'll be different.
Damn, I need a drink.
You need a glass of shut the hell up is what you need. Fuck off. Gotcha. Yep, I got head damage. Surprisingly, my gas mask is okay.
body go? There it is. Ooh. This guy was one serious dude. Yeah, I might as well give it to Freedom. That other guy's a bandit, but I rarely ever go to that side of Truck Cemetery anyway. And I can get healed by a medic up here. Yeah, I am almost out. I gotta get some ammo. These guys are still here. Oh, that's right. I'm trying to give this to him here. There you go, screw. Live it up.
Ты рассказать, чего хочешь,
что ли? Что? Should we do a final upgrade to our sweet, sweet 6 hour? I think so. I think so. Be sad if I can't utilize that. It's a lot of money. Maybe only one modification can be made to a gun. Not sure. What have I left in here? Nothing really of value. Okay. So let's get down to truck cemetery here. And, I think at that point when we get down to truck cemetery, I think I'll call it for the night. Getting tired. Sleepy. Hopefully we can pick up some ammo for this AK-47U down there. Something. Creature. This will be probably the most boring part of the stream, just running through Truck Cemetery. Thing I checked. Definitely coming down with something. Ah, the old trunk box. Interesting. Oh, well, I got lucky there, didn't I? A zombie. Couple of zombies.
Oh,
I knew it! The zombie came up for the final hit. I heard those footfalls and I was like, oh no. Wow. A chimera in broad daylight in the middle of Truck Cemetery. Jeez. Oh, hello. Get rid of that thing. I think we'll grab the stash and then run away and not go through Truck Cemetery but around it. Fuck off!
Oh my god.
I need a med kit.
Good thing the anomaly got the other one. Ouch. Chopping my armor up.
Doctor.
You can do it, dude.
Oh, shit. I need to be patched up.
Yeah. Man, this game is very hard.
man. Ouch. I need a doctor.
Stupid. That was stupid of me. Now I'm gonna suffer for it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where's the second one? There should be a second one. Yeah, yeah, dude, it's okay. Just one?
I need a med kit.
Okay. You deserve that, guy. And you deserve that. All right, what do you boys got for me?
Oh, shit.
All right. We made it to Dark Valley. Black poltergeists. I don't know what the difference is between them. They pretty much operate the same. Those ones are a little bit easier to see, I would say. Krishkarat. Let's do it.
Oh man, I need a doctor.
Кришка, иди сюда. They're probably taking pot shots at dogs. Look at this guy.
Damn.
Alright, well, I'll go get healed, and then I think I'll call it. Is this Reaver? That was fun. That was a good session. We got a lot done, especially in the beginning, and had some cool interaction there with Tamarka coming back and trying to kill us at the end there. Well, after I dropped her off anyway. So yeah. Radiation patch. Okay. I see what you're saying. All right. Well, thanks for coming out, everybody. I hope you had a good time, and I will see you next week on Cat.